So this is Golf Mark 5 automatic GT, 140 breakers power, and it's just RPMs are fluctuating. The gears aren't slipping, it comes down, it goes up fine, but it just goes up and down, this RPM. And it comes up with an error message of turbine speed sensor.